Zara is like killing the game and also my wallet. It's been hard. Hey guys, it's Lena and I have a Zara haul to share with you today. I picked up a few key pieces that I think will elevate my wardrobe, but still within that like neutral wearable category. There was a point when I would go to the app but not necessarily want to buy anything. Really not the case these days. I think you guys agree. But anyway, let me just show you guys what I picked up. We're gonna start with my favorite piece. It's this super chunky crop knit sweater. It has big sleeves with this fold over detail, which I think is so classy. It's sewn in, so you won't be able to remove it, but why would you? It like ties the entire look together. The turtleneck area is a little bit too big, so I like to fold it into thirds instead of halves. If I fold it into halves, then it touches my chin and then the jawline, and then my makeup will transfer, so it's just more functional this way. The crop is quite generous. It's pretty cropped, so you're gonna have to wear something high-waisted with it, especially if you're in a colder climate. But overall, this sweater, it just fits really nicely, and it's like the perfect crop knit sweater. I've been looking for something like this for a long time, and I think Zara just like nailed it. It's like the perfect crop knit sweater. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to return mine and get a new one because there's a little snag on it and then a little stain on it right next to it. If Zara tries to resell this one, you know where it came from. It's actually my first time trying this on and the fabric is really, really itchy. It's very, it's very uncomfortable. I also have sensitive skin, so it's not a good mix for me. I'm gonna have to return this one. But if you're interested, I think this would be a good top layer item. I was hoping for this to be like a standalone cardigan, like wear this alone, and then a jacket if it's cold. But considering how bad this fabric is, I'm gonna have to pass on this one. It's such a shame because I love the fit of this and I really like the polished cardigan look, but it's just not made for me. Or anyone with sensitive skin. This was from the sell section. Now I know why. Fabric itself is just not worth it. This is the next item I picked up. It's just this basic black turtleneck. Ribbed, tight-fitting, form-fitting. I love the look of this, really. The fabric is really soft. I don't know if it's because I was wearing the itchy cardigan from Hell earlier, but this is a really nice, soft fabric. It molds to your body nicely, and it has this like tighter ribbed on the bottom, so it holds in the waistline. The neck also is a little bit too long, so I just folded it into thirds instead of halves. Zara just makes their neck extra, extra long. Other than that, I really love how it fits on the body. This one's from their new collection. Some of the more standout colors like green, pink was in their sell section, but the basic colors like white, black, gray were in the new collection. That's how they get you. The next item and the sweater complements each other really well. It's this super high-waisted charcoal gray pleated trousers. I got this in an extra small, but they're still a little bit too big on me, so I'm gonna have to take it in. But besides that, I love the fit of the trousers. It's professional, it could be casual, you could wear this to any occasion. You could pair it with sneakers, boots, and you'll have like an effortless outfit. And then also, just the look of this trouser and this sweater, they're all in black coat and I think it'll be a perfect winter outfit. They're pretty wide-legged and they're about an inch to 2 inches too long for me, so I'm gonna have to get them hemmed as well, but overall, I love the look of these trousers. I think you could wear them into the spring too because the fabric is pretty lightweight. These trousers are also from their new collection. Oh, and it has pockets. So cute. I love this outfit. Next, I have this rich blue maxi skirt. It's an asymmetrical skirt and it also has this asymmetrical stitching detail down the middle, and it's just a versatile skirt. You could dress it up, down. I don't have anything in this color and I think this color is so pretty, so it's a great addition to have in my closet. Also, this is from the sell section, so it was really, really cheap. I think it was like $25. The skirt is very high-waisted. It sits at your natural waistline. I got this in an extra small and I don't have to take it in. It has like this pretty sheen to it, but it's not silky. So I think you could wear this easily into the spring. I think this is a nice, classy, warm-fitting skirt. It looks really good with this sweater. So I'm really into dark academia aesthetic these days, and I think this blazer is like the perfect item to recreate that look. This blazer is really thick, and it's in like this brown houndstooth detail, which is like perfect for dark academia. I got this in an extra small, and I think it fits as intended, oversized but not too overwhelming. The only thing is that it's a little bit longer than I expected, but I don't mind it. This was from the sales section, and as soon as I picked it up, I saw that it was sold out, so I got lucky. And it has pockets. That is it for this haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know if you guys have any questions regarding any of the items I picked up, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!